Hi everyone, I'm back and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. So in this episode I'm going to be watching a Metallica song that is Nothing Else Matters. This is live from 2007. I'm very very excited because this is a song that I've watched the audio version of it, that is the studio version, and so I'm excited to be watching with you a live version of the same song, and I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end of the video. As per usual, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of it. So I'm looking forward to seeing you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and smash on that red subscribe button below if you haven't done so already, and join me and the rest of Africa React Pro family in watching this and many more to come. So without further ado, let's dive into this song, Nothing Else Matters, and discover its beauty, and let's enjoy. Ooh.
No matter how far, couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trust in who we are. Sing it. That's right. I never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way.
Don't you love that? I hate to pause this, but life is ours, we live it our way. How sweet is that, right? I love it.
Yeah! Trust I see in our finding you. Every day for us something new. Open mind for a different view. No, nothing else matters. Never care for what they do. Never care for what they know. Else matters. this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. All these words I don't just say. No, nothing else matters. Trust us, and I find in you. Every day for us, something new. Over mine, over different.
This was so awesome. Nothing Else Matters by Metallica. I loved it. This live performance was very nice. As I told you earlier on, I've watched this song, the studio version of it. Like, I've listened to it. And watching this live version is just incredible. I really enjoyed, like, getting... You know, when you're watching a studio version, you don't see who's singing and how it is. And here, seeing them do it live is just so incredible. And so for me, this song, Nothing Else Matters, it's more of like a song that is just talking about, as the title goes, nothing else matters. So for me, in this case, I would say it's more of a Metallica saying that no matter what, nothing else matters as long as they are together as a band and they are the only ones who matter. And for me, I would also say that this is a song that maybe couples can use as their song to just remind them that whatever comes their way, nothing else matters but just them and their relationship. Even friends can use it, and families, and like, it's a very powerful song. That is what I mean to say. And yeah, it's a song with a very good message. And even as an individual, you can use it to like remind yourself that no matter what, nothing else matters. You come first and you are the most important person on this earth. So for me, that is something that I learned from it, and something that I love about this song. And I hope you love it as well. So let me know in the comment section, sorry about the noise outside. So what is your understanding of this song, Nothing Else Matters? And what would you say, like, you've learned from it? And how do you perceive the song? And what do you think the band tried to say when they wrote this song? And let me know in the comment section. I love hearing from you, because your interpretations and your comments really keep me going, and I get to understand these songs at a deeper level. So that is it for today. I love you so much. Thank you for watching, and I'm looking forward to interacting with you in the comment section. If you love this song, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, because that is the only way I get to know that you loved it. And leave a comment and share why you loved it, and what wowed you in it, what do you borrow from it, and anything else you want to share, kindly do so in the comment section. It's very open for everyone, and every comment is so welcome. And I love you guys. So also, if you'd love to support the channel, you can do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through both platforms. So thank you once again for watching. It's always a pleasure watching these songs with you, and I'm looking forward to another episode with you guys. So until next time, take care of yourself, Be safe. I love you so much, and peace out.